These days, we're all more connected than ever. Technology and the internet allow you to FaceTime your loved ones and use GPS to get from points A to B. But what if your calls were being monitored? What if someone could track your location without your consent? That's the job of Stalkerware, a certain type of software that can operate in the background on your devices and keep tabs on your every move, online and offline. Now, I want to make something very clear. Using Stalkerware or monitoring someone without their consent is a form of abuse. Now, even if the software is distributed legally in many places, using the program to monitor someone may be against the law. Tech-enabled abuse isn't just about Stalkerware, however. Abusers can use apps and utilities like the Find My and Screen Time functions to keep tabs on their partner's activity. So, you think you're being monitored. What do? First, check your phone. It's hard to discover this type of software because it's designed to be hidden, so you'll need to look for symptoms of Stalkerware. Those include bad battery life, the device overheating, you'll notice permissions given to apps you have not approved, you may see high data traffic on your mobile data reports. Now, none of these symptoms are proof that you have Stalkerware installed on your device, so you need to run an antivirus scanner if you think you're being monitored. So, how do you remove Stalkerware? First, have a safety plan in place. Your stalker may be alerted when you remove the program, and this could trigger them to act out. Be sure you have somewhere to go and someone to help you if this occurs. Second, remove Stalkerware by using security software. The same antivirus tools you use to detect the software can remove it. You can also perform a full factory reset on the phone. This will delete all of your data, so remember to back up everything that you want before you try this tactic. Now, even if you don't have antivirus software, the factory reset should give you peace of mind knowing that everything has been deleted from your device. If you think someone is spying on your desktop or laptop computer, you should use an antivirus tool to scan, detect, and delete that spyware. Just know that Stalkerware for these devices is rare, and it usually has to be installed by somebody who has physical access to the computer. So, let's say the worst has happened. You found Stalkerware. You removed it. Now what? It's time to get your life back. Change those passwords, use a password manager, and set up multi-factor authentication for all of your accounts. Remember, you don't have to fight this alone. If you believe you're still experiencing stalking, visit stopstalkerware.org for a list of local help and support groups. Stay safe.